Hi friends, welcome to JSJ Jessie Education. Today we are going to see about Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. The father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, had said that sanitation is more important than independence. During his time, before the independence of India, he was well aware of the bad and unclean situation of the India. He was emphasized the people of India a lot about the cleanliness and sanitation as well as its implementation in the daily lives. However, it was not so effective and failed because of the incomplete participation of people. After many years of independence of India, a most effective campaign of cleanliness is launched to call people for their active participation and complete the mission of cleanliness. The President of India, Pranab Mukherjee, has said in June 2014 while addressing the Parliament that for ensuring hygiene, waste management and sanitation across the nation, a Swachh Bharat mission will be launched. This will be our tribute to Mahatma Gandhi on his 150th birth anniversary to be celebrated in the year 2019. In order to fulfill the vision of Mahatma Gandhi and make India an ideal country all over the world, the Prime Minister of India has initiated a campaign called Swachh Bharat Abhiyan on the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi, that is 2nd of October 2014. This campaign has the target of completion of mission till 2019, means 150th birthday anniversary of the Mahatma Gandhi. Through this campaign, the Government of India would solve the sanitation problems by enhancing the waste management techniques. Clean India movement is completely associated with the economic strength of the country. The birth date of the Mahatma Gandhi is targeted in both the launch and completion of the mission. The basic goals behind launching the Swachh Bharat mission are to make the country full of sanitation facilities as well as eliminate all the unhealthy practices of people in daily routines. The first cleanliness drive in India was started on 25th of September in 2014 and first initiated by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi by cleaning the road. The completion of this mission would indirectly draw the attention of business investors in India, enhance the GDP growth, draw tourist attention from all over the world, bring variety of sources of employment, reduce health costs, reduce death rate and reduce lethal disease rate and many more. Clean India would bring more tourists and enhance its economical condition. The Prime Minister of India has requested to every Indian to devote their 100 hours per year for the cleanliness in India, which is very sufficient to make this country a clean country by 2019. Swachh Bharat says is also started to get some fund for this campaign. Everyone has to pay extra 5% tax, that is 50 paise per 100 rupees on all the services in India. UP CM Yogi Adityanath has also started a cleanliness drive in 2019 in Uttar Pradesh to ensure cleanliness in the official buildings. According to this, he has banned eating paan, gutka and other tobacco products in the government offices. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. We will meet in the next video. Bye-bye. See you. Take care.